Mohammed, congratulations with your bronze medal, and you had to really fight for it up to the last few meters, right?
Yeah, well, we were fighting the last 200. I was trying to get out from him, the Belarusian, but he was just giving me some elbows and stuff. So I just said to not panic, and that's the only mistake I did, because the other two just went, and I couldn't catch them. I was just thinking about the third place from 150 to go.
Because also going into the last lap, you also got blocked when you wanted to try to move up to the front.
Exactly, that's the only chance I was gonna get the top two. But then because like I had a block from the third person with the Belarus guy, he's the one that actually make me go slower.
What were you aiming for top two, gold or silver?
I was just aiming just to have a top two, gold basically was the goal, and it didn't happen. I just. The way I see it is just the bravest guy, Alcochot was the cleverest guy in the field, and like in a big competition, bravest guy who won the race.
And but for you, it's your first major medal, first medal in the major championships, is it?
Yeah, this is the major, the final. But I ran European last year, and knocked out in the semi. But this year it was just good experience for me, and I really enjoyed it. I made it the final, and it was great.
What do you prefer more, indoors or outdoors?
I like outdoors. Indoors is just very tough. It's just very tough, and you have to be smart. But outdoor is just all athletes, all the good athletes, all the Kenyans and Africans, and all the best in 800. They all compete in outdoors, which is this is the good thing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.